Hello everyone, I'm Chef Ken Wang. Today in Chinese Cookie Club, I will make the one of the Shanghainese dish for you. So this kind of food, the tasting is more sweet and more smooth. And today I will make the one of the homemade soya prawn. So we were using the fresh prawn, ginger and the spring onion, soya sauce. We need to use the good quality soya sauce to create the sauce to cook in the dish. So you can fit in my knife next to the straw. This is the size we would like to cut. So for the Huaiyang cuisine, a lot of dish we were using the fresh ginger. So here I'm using the fresh ginger and we'll cut fine dice. Two tablespoons of the soya sauce. It's deep fried. This is a fried ginger slice.